For the next problem, we have to find a commission rate. What to do? Then identify the other important information. Then first, find the commission. The commission for this problem says is 1,256. And the sales is 31,400. Now find the commission rate. That's X. Substitute inside the formula. Solve the equation. Remember, this is not the answer, not yet. This number must be changed to percent. How? Move the point to places to the right. Answer is 4%.